Welcome back to So Good Cooking. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make my stuffed mushrooms topped with shrimp. We're going to go ahead and pop them in the oven for 15 minutes at 400 degrees.